This is what Times Square looks like at 3 a.m. Not much people on the sidewalks, not much cars. It's just so quiet. This is where we are. Times Square. Times Square is literally so quiet at 3 a.m. because, you know, now people are sleeping at this time. You can basically see, if I go all over there, there's still not much people on this area. A lot of shops are closed in the area. Literally, there's nothing here. This is what New York City looks like, the city that never sleeps. Man, this is really big. I never thought there would be not much people around here, but there's nothing. See up there? Look at all the advertisements. People relaxing, hot dog stand still opening. Wow. I ain't kidding everyone, this is the city that never sleeps. Holy crap. Vehicles still going to this day, to this nighttime. Look at all this, people are still up at night. I know some people have to go to work this late at night, but wow. I mean, there's nothing scary about Times Square at 3 a.m. This is like the devil's hour. But this is really a lot of people in this area. People relaxing, chilling. Look at that. This is huge. This is the life of Times Square looks like.